Hey, what's up, guys? Max here, and today is the change of the Titan Crystal, and unfortunately, we don't have enough shards. I was hoping I would have enough to do a Titan Crystal, but we're going to do one soon enough, right? We got 2,000 shards away, and see if we can get one of the latest, newest champions. But the reason we're doing this opening is we did a 7-star opening. I couldn't wait yesterday, just a few hours ago, even knowing that the Onslaught was going to get added to the basic 7-star crystal, and that's kind of what we were waiting for. I was a bit patient on these crystals, so these are going to be some mutant I don't know if they're called paragon crystals. We're going to find out right now. Mutant mythic crystals. So we have one of those. We have a 7-star Nexus selector, but we had, okay, these are the other ones, which are the Nexus paragon crystals. That's what they're called. So we're going to be opening all of them. First, let's start off with the big small one. This is a 5 to 6. We're just going to pop that little guy open. And wow, we get a max state crystal. Let's go. And let's see. And then we're going to get into the, not the Nexus. We're going to leave that for last. But we're going to pop these. Or where did they go? They disappeared. Yeah, they disappeared. Where is it? Oh, here we go. We have 9 of these. These came from the milestones on the Deadpool Wolverine event. So we were saving these. So let's go ahead and give them a pop. Hopefully we can get a Onslaught or honestly any 7-star Domino would be great. We did end up going, whoa. Yo, guys, drop a like on the comments. Dude, we got a 7-star Onslaught. Sig 40. If we can get Dust. Okay, Dust is in here, but not as a 7-star. So let's get this version of it. At least it's star rare ready. And okay, so we have Deadpool, which is fine. The highest star level. Dude, if we get another one, if we get Domino, this would be amazing. All right, let's go with the Max Sig, why not? Okay, we got Toad again. We're down to this crystal number 7. Okay, we're gonna get the Iceman here. Yeah, why not, right? Two crystals left. Oof, I saw like a glimpse of Domino. Let's see if we can get another Domino here. Final and last crystal is, oh, okay. I mean, dude, just overall, this is already a big, big, big opening, guys. Like, 7-star Onslaught. It's kind of what I was going for. Like, that's the reason why I was waiting on these crystals. So let's go. That's Sig 40. We also have some Sig Stones that I am going to be adding to them. So that's also going to be really good. We're going to take a look at a prestige and what that does. All right, so let's go back. And then this is the big one. This is the one I was waiting for. It's a Nexus 7-star. Again, it came from the Wolverine Deadpool event. I think I went the opposite direction. Let's see here. Where is it? Okay, here we go. I wish Dust was in this crystal, but she's still in the Titan crystal, so there's no chance of getting her from here. But yeah, if we can get an Onslaught or Domino, that is kind of what I'm going for. Oh, okay. Still a very good choice. Very good choice. Sunspot's not awakened, so we can get him awakened now. Storm, Pyramid X doesn't really need the awakening. You know, she's one of the champions that it's very annoying to fight, but as long as you can launch specials into her, she should go down easily. So it's an easy choice. I'm still very happy with my overall picks. Man, the fact that we got Onslaught here, it's super, super clutch, dude. That's kind of why we were saving. So we duped the Sunspot. What, I forget what Sunspot, and we get some Titan shards. Yeah, a little closer. We're just a little close. Can we get another 7-star? Man, one more 7-star and we get a Titan crystal. We just need one more 7-star. Where can we find a 7-star, guys? Should we open these Valiant crystals? The drop. Let's open this Paragon. It's got a 7-star option. We just need whatever 7-star comes out of this. Just one, please. Oh, okay. I mean, that's actually not bad. Not bad at all. Man, I was really saving those crystals. Let me see. We opened a seventh strike yesterday, so that's not gonna happen. What are the drop rates on these? 2%, six crystal guys. I was waiting to open these because these are the ones that came from the monthly card, to be able to get 30 all at once. Let me know in the comments, should I open this? Let me know. Put it in the comments just real quick. Yes, no, yes, no, no, yes. Let me know. All right, we're going to open them. Thank you for all those yeses. All right, let's do, oh my goodness. If we get Hyperion, that would be funny because I don't have seven star Nexus. Oh, okay. I was going to say, I don't have a Hyperion, so that would be great, but that wouldn't help because I need a dupe. For the Titan Crystals, the 7-star Nexus would be crazy if we can manage to get that. Dude, that purple dead guy keeps showing up. He's like, hey, Max, hey, remember me? We by the way, we got that guy just recently. Okay. I mean, this is a good amount of 6-stars so far. Really good pulls that I've gotten so far, just in general. Oh, that's a max sig. Okay, yes. We love that. Okay. Let's go. Final three crystals. Ooh, Thing. I forgot that they added Thing in there. Imagine getting 6-star Scarlet Witch. Wow, I remember that she was being sold for a lot. Like, I think it was like $200. This was not too long ago, too. Come on, seven. Oh, in between two 7-star Nexus crystals. Oh my gosh, that was really, really bad. That was so bad, Kabam. Oh. That was so bad. Damn. Come on, 1-7. Please. Okay. Didn't happen, guys. Unfortunately, I don't have any other sources to try to open some crystals. But we did manage to get what we needed, honestly. Okay, let's take a look at the prestige. I don't think I'm at 27,528. So I don't think it's going to be enough. Champions info, use items. Okay, let's add all the mutants, because I said it before, I was holding off to have enough so where we could just take them up. Okay, that puts him at 678. That's not going to be enough. Let me just make sure. What is it? Summoner's Prestige is 528. I don't think so. I think he needs to be like at 120 to kind of even go past, but might as well just do it now. 128. Oh, it did. 535. Oh, it went up. Okay, it went up a bit. Basically, we're going to be going up consistently. The more we can get this guy, just now that he's in the 7-star basic pool, and the more we can get some 6 stones into him, you know, hopefully we can get that 6 sig level to like 200 very soon, and that gets us a really good upgrade on the prestige, guys. But drop a like on the video. All right, after some brief sneezes right now, drop a like on the video, guys. Man, that was a great opening, guys. 678, level 78 on Onslaught, big Onslaught. Take care, guys. Good luck on your crystals openings. Hopefully you were saving some and maybe you got some Titan crystals. Let me know what you got. You know that Titan crystals coming soon. Take care. Peace.